8:41. We're getting breaking news now from Houston as two officers have been shot while conducting a search warrant. This is a live look over Houston as an ambulance is rushing one of the officers to the hospital. Injuries unknown at this time. Again, two officers were shot in Houston and a possible shooter is dead. We'll plan to keep you updated as more information becomes available. Be sure to check in with our website, fox51.com, as this story continues to develop this morning.